Hello guys, on this video on how to create a recycle bin in your Android phone. For this, all you have to do is open your Google Play Store and search for dumpster image and video restore. Install it, accept. Using this app, you can restore your images, videos, apps and many more things. Let's read specifications. Browse deleted contents and undo mistakes with a single tap. Preview deleted media straight from dumpster. Keep your items organized in folders. You can see you can restore your files. Schedule an automatic deleted of old items. Restrict access with a lock screen for a maximum privacy. Browse deleted contents and undo. This is the first one. Let's see our app is installed or not. It is installing. Sorry for the inconvenience. My net is actually slow. Yeah, it is installed. Skip intro. Show me how dumpster works. I'll tell you how this app works. Skip intro. So now dumpster is empty. So let's delete one video from my phone and see how dumpster works. I'm going to delete this video. Now coming back to dumpster. As you can see, the video is here. You can easily restore it by clicking on this restore option. Problem: restoring item to requested location. Would you like to restore storage this? Yeah. Let's go to gallery again and see. The video is restored. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.